you are going through what you call a cross-like situation right now in your life, I beg of you in the name of the Lord Jesus, don't give up. Don't throw in the towel. A miracle will settle the matter. That's why I've always said to you, your condition is not your conclusion. Your condition is not your conclusion. I think it was Shula, Reverend Shula, that said several years ago, tough times don't last, but tough people do. But I say, in these times, your condition is not your situation. For the glory of the Lord comes to change men's conditions and turns them around for good. That's the mystery of the cross. For when Jesus hung on the cross, men laughed at him. They ridiculed him. They taunted him. If thou be the Son of God indeed, as you claim to be, if you say that you have connection and connectivity to the realms of the Spirit, to God and to his angels, why not come down? We will believe you. And Jesus would not fall for that. He allowed the Lord and the glory of the Lord to be made manifest by reason of the mandate and the plan heaven has for him. I don't know what you're going through. I don't know how men are laughing at you, ridiculing you. I don't know how men are taunting you, tempting you to go out to do what is not seemingly right, all because they want you to prove to them that you serve a living God. No, you don't need to help the Lord. God is all strong by himself to show himself strong and mighty on your behalf. For his eyes do go to and fro all for your sake. And I say this to you, victory is coming your way out of the cross. Out of the cross in the name of the Lord Jesus. So don't think that whatever you're going through is actually against you. No, it's not against you. It's in your favor. But this is how God operates. He allows it. He allows the troubles, the trials. He allows the problems to show up. And he allows men to be the ones to bring it to you. He allows men to be the one to construct the cross, to be the ones to construct the problem and to bring them to you. You carry them. You bear the burden that men handed over to you. And God says, it's not against you. It's in your favor. For out of the cross comes forth a crossing over to the next level, to the glorious dimensions that you have never entered into before. I bless you today. For this cross is not foolishness. It's nothing but the power of God at work in your life to establish something glorious that your world has never seen before. Get ready, for in this time and at this time that you bear and carry the cross, you will see the glory of God like Jesus saw the glory of God in Jesus' mighty name. I bless you today. And I said this is just the beginning as we look at the mystery of the cross along the lines of Generation X. Say this with me. I will cross over by the cross onto the other side of the cross. I will cross over by the cross onto the other side of the cross. Oh Lord, I speak it over you. You will cross over by the cross onto the other side of the cross in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. So out of this pain, gain is coming on the other side. Out of this sickness, health is coming on the other side. Out of this trouble, triumph is coming on the other side. Out of this battle, victory is coming on the other side. Whatever it is that you face on this side, you will not face on the other side, because the cross will bring forth a dimension of change, a separation by the mystery of the power of God in Jesus' mighty name. Never forget, till I come your way, every day for you will be a plus and not a minus in Jesus' mighty name. Press the like button and share this video with your friends. It will bless them immensely in Jesus' name. Go to the YouTube channel. Press also and check all the videos we have uploaded. they will bless you greatly. I decree yours will be a life of triumph, even by the mystery of the cross. In Jesus' mighty name. See you tomorrow.